how the brothers rest. But the thing you know best is where the gun is kept. Cause in the night you feel fright, and at the sight of a 4/5, I guess you just might wanna do a dance or two. Cause he could maybe bust you for self or with a crew. No matter if you or your brother's a star, he could pop you in jet without a getaway car. And some might say that he's a dummy, but he's sticking you for taking all of your money. It's a daily operation. He might be loose in the park or lurking at the train station. Mad brothers know his name, so he thinks he got a little fame from the sticker thing. And while we're blaming society, he's at a party with his men. They got the eye and the gold chain that the next man's wearing. It looks big, but they ain't staring, just thinking of a way and when to get the brother. They'll be long gone before the kid recovers. And back around the way, he'll have the chain on his neck, claiming respect just to get a rep. In a circle, had the kid trapped. The one with the hoodie said will hurt you. If you don't run all your jewels and pay, give up the Rolex watch or you won't see another day. See, they were on the attack, and one said, yo, you wanna make this to a homicide rap? Make it fast so we can be on our way. Kicked in the rings and everything, okay? The kid was nervous and flinching, and little shorty with the 3-8, yo, he was inching. Closer and closer, put the gun in his head. Shorty was down to catch a body instead. Money was scared, so he panicked. Took off his link and his rings and ran frantic. But shorty said, nah, pull the trigger and step. It was nothing. He did it just to get a rep.
Street ministry.
I'm misled by the lies that they pump in their head. The money and the fame that they're hoping to find will never come close to the scope of my rhyme. Now, some have been successful, but really, and yo, these MCs are clearly not nearly up to this level, or should I say caliber? It's just some hype that the company's selling. Cause they'll take a dud, talk and crud, and push it. But in the next year, someone new will just push it. Cause when you sell out to appeal to the masses, you have to go back and enroll in some classes. Cause it's the last one you get. The tables have turned and now you ain't in effect. So get to the rear and you better just follow. Cause what's here today may be gone tomorrow.
You whack and seize. See you later.
Here and gone in a flash. Some make cash while other suckers go broke real fast. Some never make any money, but still they act funny, like they're thinking they're running. Wearing rings and medallions, then listen to their rhymes when you're rather too valiant. Cause swiftness and skills they are lacking, so whilst in the packing, they should have known I'd be taxing and smashing all of their vocals to smithereens. Watching them collecting themselves is a bitter scene, but some find happiness while others find sorrow. And what's here today may be gone tomorrow.